Images are an important part of any web page. In this video, we will apply an image as our new background and then add an image to serve as our banner. To make the background an image instead of a solid color, find the CSS rule that targets the body tag. This should be near the top of the page. Click at the end of the line that contains the background color property and press the Enter key to create a new line. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen. Next, we can remove the border that we applied to the wrapper in part 1 of the training series. We no longer need it. Locate the div.wrapper class and highlight the line of code that defines the border property. Then, press the delete key. Next, we're going to add a banner to our page. To add a banner, locate the div tag with the class banner applied to it, and click in between the opening and closing div tags. Next, type the HTML code seen on screen. Now, we want to make our banner a link that links back to the home page. To make our banner a link, type the following HTML code after the opening div tag with the class banner applied to it, but before our image tag. Then, close the anchor tag we just created by typing the following HTML code after the image tag, but before the closing div tag. Now that we have made our image a link, a border may appear around the image in some browsers. To remove the border, we must define the default styling for any image tag we may add to our web page. To define the default styling, click after the closing curly brace for the class a.navbuttons:hover and press the Enter key to create a new line. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen.